Let's begin by making yourself comfortable. Ensure you are in an area without distractions and one where you can totally let go into breath. A sound way to tap into hearing from angels, spirit guides, or gurus is to disconnect with the outer world around you, quieting your thoughts and defocusing upon the mundane world. Leave out of your space and place right now all distracting thoughts. If any thoughts come through, sending you into thoughts of yesterday, or things you need to do today, or what needs to be done for tomorrow, simply imagine yourself sweeping away these thoughts and return to your breath. The best way to live in the now is to experience the air flowing into your lungs, your abdomen, like a baby who welcomes instinctively the life-giving breath into every cell, muscle, and the body. Feel the warmth, the healing energy of your breath move into every area of your body. Especially areas where you may be experiencing some discomfort. Feel the energy you are made of. Feel the presence of your spirit. Tune into the energy which is you experiencing this moment of a now. When you exhale, allow the movement of the energy move out of you with ease. Not forced, just rhythmically in sync with the automatic movements of your physical body. The miracle of how you exist on a physical, astral, and ethereal level is coming into your sensations. Begin to notice how very much connected you are to the energy in and around you. This expansion existing beyond your physical body. As your body slows down into a natural calm state, a place where you need not strain or struggle sets in. Feel the vastness of all there is around you. Sink deeply into an easy flow of deep calm, peaceful, tranquil, calming. Once you remove your thoughts about yourself and allow yourself to release thought patterns born of habit, feel the freedom. This is where, in the midst of this silence, a consciousness resides, a spirit, you without restrictions, recognizing all the distractions of the physical world outside yourself. Once you tune in, begin to sense this freedom through silence. Allow your spirit to soar and soul to come alive through this clarity. The real you, the free-flowing, energetic you, interconnected with love and guides helping you, working with you, now able to be heard, seen, and felt. As your spirits connect, your spirit to the unconscious realm where gurus, guides, and angels await you. Perceive now a white, healing, universal light begin to come down from above, allowing the protective white light to gently guide you into a deep, deep, deep relaxed state. Begin by noticing the energy spread down into your toes, into your arches, and heels, all the way up toward your ankles. Release any tension, feeling the loving, relaxing energy calm all the muscles along the way. Feeling the white, protective, healing light move slowly up your legs, into your knees, and on up toward your hips. Feel the healing power blend with your energy. Easily relaxing you along the way. Feel your physical body let go deeper and deeper into a state of tranquility, calmness, and a loving heaviness while expanding your awareness, making it larger and expansive. Let go. Calming, soothing, lovingly, now the energy is moving on up into your fingers and hands and wrists. Slowly moving up your arms, your lower arms, your upper arms. Moving you slowly into a state of total relaxation. Prepare yourself for this visit by becoming aware of why you wish to visit this angelic realm, a place where angelic entities, wise beings, and sages are ready to assist you. What is your intention? Within the silence of your heart, speak your intention for your visit at this time. Okay, now once again, perceive the deep, relaxing flow. Move up toward the base of your spine, moving slowly up your back, relaxing all muscles along the way. Up your back and into your neck and shoulder muscles. Feel your neck and shoulder muscles completely letting go, sinking even deeper and deeper down, down. Moving on into your facial muscles, relaxing all your facial muscles, feeling your jaw muscles let go, leaving a space between your teeth. Feeling so relaxed and so at ease all over and in every way. Completely still, filled with peace, tranquility, love, and serenity. Now begin to experience your spirit self rising on up, up, up toward the sky. Noticing the area below becoming smaller and smaller. Raising your awareness up, up toward a fluffy cloud formation. Welcoming you, embracing you. Noticing how the warm breeze along the way is caressing you and carrying you up toward this welcoming place. Floating and being one with the flow of the universe. Looking down, you see the physical reality. Begin to disappear. Until you are surrounded by the vastness of the sky. Seeing the flow and the stream of this universal consciousness flow all around you. You're flowing freely, peacefully, calmly, as all your senses are heightening, noticing how you are a part of this great blue sky. Now on top of this fluffy cloud formation, you look across the sky and beyond, enjoying your views, expansive, alive, connected. Be here for a few moments and take in what you are experiencing. Okay, so now that you have spoken your intention as to why you wish to visit, and you now know who you wish to hear from, say or visualize that angelic being and begin to experience this being slowly manifest before you. If you do not have any particular angelic being in mind, allow the universe to call upon one specifically for you at this time. begin to experience this awesome manifestation before you. As you are now with this divine guidance before you, once again, speak your intention. Allow some time to be guided, to be shown a message. Take some time with this majestic spirit now. It's time to come back into the space and place where you began this journey, thanking your angelic being or beings for a wonderful time spent together. You are always welcome to come back to visit with these divine angelic beings anytime, anywhere, as this is a place now interconnected with you. Feel yourself coming down off the cloud, down, down, beginning to see the physical world down below arise once more, floating back down into your original space and place. Perceiving yourself in your own environment, feeling your physical body now slowly moving your hands and feet, becoming more alert to the physical world around you. I invite you, as always, to keep a special journal for such meetings, where you can always go back into the magic pages of such times when you need inspiration or a reminder that you are not alone. There are spirit beings who truly love you and are always there when you wish to have a visit. Enjoy the rest of your day or night. Until the next time, with love, namaste.